ladies and gentlemen. What a band, eh? Our Bishop Thomas on the tenor saxophone. Yeah. Ollie on the trombone. Yeah. Sean on the alto sax. Yeah. We got the Henry on the trumpet. Yeah. Max on the tenor. So that was a beautiful piece inspired by written by Toshiko Akiyoshi, who's an amazing Japanese composer. She came out to Australia in the very early days of WAYJO, which I might be able to remember. She brought that chart amongst a few others to the band, and her charts are characterised by being pretty straight ahead until there's just like 8 bars of hell for each section. So you would have heard that the saxophones. How about that saxophone? Yeah. And Charles had a little for it too. So we're going to do a couple of tunes now by Jenna Cave. She came to West Australia and did some work with WAYJO a few years ago. She's a saxophonist from Sydney. And she's an amazing saxophonist, plays in the Sirens big band over there, which is an all girl, or female big band role, in Sydney. This is not about Helsinki, although she says that it's reflective of her crazy experience there. It does have a kind of African feel, so this is Stranger in Helsinki.
Thank you. Thank you.
And we have Bob Quigley on the trumpet. Thanks, Mum. Alex Parkinson on the trombone. And Carl on guitar. We're going to do a cover now, a great arrangement of a Prince tune called Sometimes It Snows in April. And this will feature Ollie on the trombone.
Thank you.
James on the piano. Some of you may know that WAYJO has a composer, an assistant musical director position this year, and for the last year that was the young lady that's walking up here now. It's about to leave us for the night of passions. Thank you all, ladies and gentlemen. This is her tune, Collision of Clouds. Clouds. Alana McPherson.
Thank you. the set with a really great composition by Alice Humphreys. She was born and raised in Perth and studied at Warburg, great saxophone player and composer. And she wrote this piece for WAYJO. She was commissioned in 2010. And it's a, yeah, it's a really great piece called Grenadia. And we're going to feature our fearless leader, Marty.
Thank you. The Wednesday night Orchestra will be uploading very shortly. Thanks very much.